Hey guys, so we're gonna be episode 2 of Painting Rocks. Okay, let's do this. Come over here. We got all our rocks right here. This one, my gold one. It's gold, and we're gonna be painting it the other side. Okay, let's get a paintbrush. Let's go this. Okay, gotta put another layer. We're also gonna put another layer on the other side too. Because we want it to be super gold. Super, duper, duper gold. Okay, it's time to do the other side. Ah! Pulled on my fingers. Wait, I gotta go wash it off. God, this paint's so hard to wash off. Wipe it off on my clothes. Wash the paintbrush on. Dylan, you got some more rocks?
I got some more.
Okay, so we're just gonna wait a little bit. And it's gonna be dry a couple minutes or something. Or like a little bit. And then we got a couple more rocks, which we're going to be painting red, green, silver, stuff like that. Okay, let's grab some red. Red. Paint that. Whoa. Put one more layer on, just like that. Okay, I think that's good. Now we gotta wash it off. Now let's do. I'm only gonna do. Okay, we gotta get some
pink
silver. Yeah, let's do some silver. Silver, grab some silver off here. Just like that. Silver, silver. We're gonna be painting it on this big rock. Oh, my paint doesn't go off. Okay, another layer, another layer, another layer. Keep doing some layers. Grab a little bit of this paint. Paint, 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 paint. Gotta wash this off. Silver. I'll show you what the color of the water looks like after, because it looks really good.
Maybe I put your car on. Gotta get a silver.
Here, green on here, green, green. got green ones all done.
Oh, my God, mana.
Okay. So, we're just gonna have to wait till they all dry. But first, I want to show you something. Gotta grab this. Actually, I'm gonna show you guys something really cool. Okay, now we're going to be mixing it for the best part. Mix the water up. I'll show you. I'll just mix it and then you guys can see it. Wow, this looks awesome. Okay, ready? Ready to see it? Look at that. Here, I'll bring you guys inside so you can see it a little bit better. See this? It's all like rainbow greenish. Yeah. So I'll be back for part 3 when those rocks dry.